So to study engineering at UNH, it's hard, not gonna lie, but all the professional relationships that you get with professors, all the teamwork experience you get with students, all that adds up to really strengthen your professional potential and really prepares you well for the real world. So STEMbassadors is a team of UNH students within the College of Engineering and Physical Sciences, and the three things we primarily focus on are being role models to the young students we work with, to provide the inspiration in the STEM fields, get them excited about what we do, and also to provide these hands-on activities within STEM to show them how excited it is. The main reason why I chose to be involved with STEMbassadors is I never had these opportunities growing up, and if I knew what opportunities existed here at UNH, or even like how cool it is, in engineering in the real world, and like I wish I had that growing up. After commencement, I plan on working here at the John Olson Advanced Manufacturing Center as a manufacturing engineer. Being here at UNH has given me so much confidence to take on the real world.